the hood and the town on my back. And plus, the hoodie be on even when I'm not strapped. Pull up like you want it, then fuck it, let's get it. You know we don't know how to act. And I threw a Zen in my Henny, so I can't remember a thing after that. That's that Beamer, well, I'm after.
YouTube, it's your boy Goddamn TV, man. We back with another video, man. And today we have some news. It's about your boy Lil Durk. As you already know, or if you don't, he was a victim of a home invasion. There was definitely some news speculating around this. After basically DJ Academics had said on one of his Twitch streams that this happened, he ended up going live on Twitch again, and he basically spoke more on the situation. He basically said he has a very reliable source about the information that he received. He read the conversations with the person who actually told him, and he basically explained that the men came through bushes because Lil Durk, he lives in like a gated community. So now TMZ has finally confirmed it. It was said that gunfire was exchanged by India and Durk. Basically, no one was hurt. So here's the article. According to the Georgia Bureau of Investigation, the rapper and his baby mama, India Cox, were the victims of a home invasion and aggravated assault this past Sunday, a little after 5 a.m. Law enforcement tells us several unidentified individuals entered Durk's home in the Chattu Elon neighborhood of Brazelton, about an hour outside of Atlanta, and a shootout ensued. The GBI says Durk and India discharged their firearms, but they were not injured during the incident. It's unclear exactly how many people allegedly entered the home, but cops are seeking for tips from the public in the case as a part of the investigation. We reached out to the rapper's attorney, Nicole Mormon, who declined to comment. Well, man, as you can see, man, shit is crazy. I'm glad that India and Durk is good. Durk has been going through a lot. He just lost D-Thang, his blood brother, and not too long ago, King Von. So I know he's going through a lot right now. Keep him in your prayers. If any more information updates, I'd be sure to let you guys know. And yeah, we back on this channel, my old channel. I just figured that, you know, I might as well change the dynamics of this channel, because at the end of the day, YouTube, they keep suspending me, all type of stuff, basically using content from Instagram. So I'm gonna just keep it a buck. I actually wanted to tell you guys that I'm actually gonna be deleting the videos off of this channel very soon. I'm gonna keep them up for a little while. We'll get into the groove of basically posting more. So we finna grow from here. I wanna thank you guys for supporting me. I wanna thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. And yeah, man, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell to get notified when I drop a new video.
In the circle, the courts, or the benches with it. A place where them niggas forever with it. I want you to think I was never with it till you in the room getting hella stitches. Mid diesel, I'm breaking the gas. You can't do the dash, a buck on your dash. Switching sides, won't get you help, cause we still on that shit, so you won't get a pass. If you talking to me, you should.